Thank you, Mayor. Let me first also thank you for your hospitality. Liz, thank you for putting this together. You know, she's there in Washington. She sees firsthand what's going on, and yet she's always patient with us and always full of love and always trying to unite all of us and unite the country. And we know how much hard work you and your staff have to put in to get this done. Joe Crowley actually, I think, really explained why we're here. And he did so, I think, brilliantly, Joe. And also want to thank you for your hospitality, for allowing us here to come to your town to show us what this city is all about. This city is emblematic of the country, a country and a city made up of immigrants who came here with a dream, looking for an opportunity, looking for freedom, and have created the greatest country that God has allowed men and women to build on this planet, ever. And we can't forget that. We can't forget that. Since Joe has given such a good explanation as to why we're here, let me go a little bit off subject, Mayor. You know that on the issue of immigration reform, we all know it's broken. We have a system that's absolutely broken. By the way, it has also been a bipartisan failure on the part of Congress. Both Republicans and Democrats have failed to deal with an issue that we know is broken and we know it needs to be fixed. And a lot of us are working in very good faith to try to fix this broken system. The reason I wanted to go off subject, because we're not here to talk about specifics like that, is to thank you. Thank you for your leadership. I know that you've got a couple other things to do here in this town. I know you're relatively busy, and yet you still find time to help, to lead, to cooperate, to bring people together on what I believe is an important pending issue that we need to resolve. So thank you for your leadership, sir.